Okay, we got this a nice big well saw here. Start the blade. Gonna hit cutting head lower. You got the speed rate right here adjusted. Slow it down and speed it up. Slow down to almost stop there. But we got no much time, so we're gonna let go down here fast here. So cutting speed, this red knob right here. Shuts off, goes back up again. I'm gonna turn the blade on once here again. The height is adjusted by this lever right here. It can go up higher, about 4 or 5 inches higher, 17 by 17 inch capacity. This is the speed right here, it's changed right here. I'm running the speed up, it was at 100 feet per minute. It goes up to 400.